Just a quick reminder to you, guilt is not from God. It's not from Christ. So unlearn it. If you were totally wrong in the past, process it. And when you process it, you'll improve for God's glory. Unlearn bad news, because bad news does not exist. You only have the good news, which is the true news, and you have fake news that the enemy comes up with. Guilt is fake news. So unlearn fake news.